No disrespect to how we've played so far, but we stepped up with the opposition today. You must be pleased with the way it went.
Yeah, very pleased. Good competitive game. I know it would be anyway, knowing their manager. I know we'd have his team. They'd be competitive, aggressive, and it was exactly what we needed after the first few friendlies we've had. So yeah, I'm pleased with the result in the end.
Another goal from the manager. Are you still keen to be standing in the dugout?
Yeah, I just love everything about it. Love playing, love managing. I'm enjoying it. Obviously, the lads make me enjoy it, the way they commit themselves to the club pre-season. You know, lads have not missed many sessions through work or whatever, so it makes it enjoyable for me working with them. So,
to be fair, their goal was a cracker, but on the whole, we defended pretty well.
Yeah, I've just said that. I said what I was pleased with is, you don't always get, like, you know, a lot of the game. Second half into the wind, I thought we defended really well. Probably we should have won by a couple more, actually, in the end. We had three or four opportunities where I think we made the woodwork on the main, really pleased.
I know all places to play for, but was today's starting 11 probably your favourite 11 at the moment?
No, definitely not. Obviously, we tried something new just because of availability in injuries. Went to a three at the back, but it's something that we've tried before. And I said to the lads, today and Wednesday, you're fighting for your shirt against Stockton. So the lads that play on Wednesday will be in the same boat as the lads that started today, fighting for a shirt. And, you know, it's the dressing room atmosphere is fantastic. Again, it's good to see that.
The FA Cup of Ars draws were made this week. What's your thoughts on that?
Good draw against Stockton. I picked them out the first one, no, but when you look at it, it's a competitive game to get us started for when the season starts, so it'll be a good indication of where we are, and it's, you know, I'm looking forward to it.
And the league fixtures are out, we've got a bit of a tough start, but we've got to play them all sometime.
Yeah, it's, you know, it's probably not a bad time to play teams like West, Concert, North Shields. I think, you know, teams don't really get going until 10-15 games into the season, so it might not be a bad time to play them, because I think they'll be thinking the same. So it's a tough start, but, you know, on the other side of that, you've got to think, right, let's get through that September month, and if we can have a few wins on the board, then it's a great start.
Were you happy with the pitch today? Everybody was saying the grass looked a bit long.
Yeah, it's been left long on purpose to protect it before the season starts. It's in great nick. It's probably the best I've ever seen it. Yeah, it was a little bit long, but it rained a little bit, so that helped. But yeah, it'll be getting a bit chopped off just for when the season starts.
Yeah, you've mentioned injuries. We had three or four missing today. We know Alex is injured. What's the score with the others?
Aidan's not been well. Palmer's got a dead leg. And then Alex has obviously joined in the warm-up. So I think that's it. So you've got three players there that have probably played every game, bar Alex. But yeah, it's competition for places. That's when lads come in and you perform like that and get a result like that, you know, proves that we have got the squad depth to deal with it.
Just the one to go before it gets serious, mate. Well done today.
Cheers, buddy.